Most amount by NXT management.
Yeah, I gotta be honest with you, I would not be surprised if Mr. Stone is not already working on getting that suspension lifted. We will see.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, Roxanne Perez.
Hey, we gotta refocus ourselves on the here and the now, because for Roxanne Perez, she was supposed to have her highly anticipated NXT debut next week. However, it's going to happen here tonight, and the butterflies she has have to be the size of eagles fluttering.